Final markdowns have now been made on over $500,000 in remaining inventory that must be sold and removed from the premises immediately at the going out of business sale at CJ Harris Furniture in downtown Chesney. Nothing is being held back. Every single price has been slashed for the final time. It's happening right now, the final markdown for the going out of business sale at CJ Harris Furniture in downtown Chesney. You will save money.